And I feel the pain of the lorry drivers who
yes.
are stuck in those queues this morning
oh,
who are
yeah.
listening to this. But they are the innocents at the end of this particular chain. You know, it starts with the government mm-hmm. who failed over 4 years to get a sufficient IT system in place, who failed to get the border infrastructure right, and who simply hadn't hired enough customs agents to process this mountain of red tape that everyone will have to do. And the poor lorry driver is left at the end of the chain, stuck in a queue.